So I'm really excited about that.
Email, let me forward it to you too.
I just brought my own notes to see what else we
can do. Oh, yeah, that's fine. If I save it, so I can always modify it again if we have another.
So I showed Christian. He was like, is this yours? Did you guys submit one? Like, yeah. And then he's like, did you write this to just add more? I was like, well, I don't know.
Oh, recycle. Okay. She gets on me. She does open it since then.
I think for me it was just like, okay, fine. He said the word, everyone was quiet.
Yeah.
And whatever. Everyone, at least everyone had a heart.
Mm-hmm.
But then obviously the parent left the award for a reason.
Yeah. That means you're so oblivious.
Yeah, so I don't know. That was just so upsetting.
Eating her mini bully stick.
Oh, Christian, yesterday he was like, that was the hardest night of my life. And I was like, what do you mean? And he's like, we haven't been apart. No, we haven't been apart since. Actually, yeah, he was like, this is the first time we've been apart in 2019. And I was like, yeah, because he's like, I mean, last year in 2018, that's when I didn't really go with you to your mom and dad's house because I wasn't quite sure about, you know, who'd stay the night.
Yeah.
But then after that, when my mom's like, yeah, why don't you stay the night? Then that's when I just started coming and we've just been together since then. And I was like, oh my God, that's so crazy. And so that's why he's like, you know, if any of my jobs require me to travel, I don't know if I can do it. And I was like, but you know, you got it. You know,
you get used to it. I remember when I first had to travel by myself, it was hard because I had never really been able to travel by myself. Just not been alone.
I don't know how you do it. I have to travel with a buddy.
Yeah, you learn to do it. And it was for my job.
Oh.
So I had to because I was gone a week at a time. So for 5 days, Monday to Friday, I was gone for work. And this is long before my NDR. It was like 2005, 2006. And I traveled 40% of the month. The one good thing about it, I can say when you travel, you would come home and miss your husband. And then you learn to go back to talking, because when you are married, you realize you stop having conversations with your spouse, because then you're only talking about, don't forget to go on. You're not talking about, you don't have conversations like you do when early on in the relationship. Because then you're always talking about the kids, or you're not really checking to see how they deal.
This is for me again.
Yeah, I forgot to give you that extra bag.
Oh.
That's the cranberry one.
Oh.
Oh, wait, no. That's the donuts. Yeah. I can't finish all those donuts. I'm back to no sugar.
Oh, Chris, it's so funny. When I brought from the donuts, he was like, just went out to do that.
When Kimberly's out there.
The Lord decided to send Kimberly my way, and then she decides to mess up everything.
You just say, honey, the devil's a lie.
I was like, you know, this is not a reward. It's reinforcement.
Well, one reason I got him sealed it is you can freeze it. You can freeze all the stuff.
Can you reuse that bag, or is it once a
year? No, you can reuse it. I just happen to have a pump. Well, you know, I didn't have a pump. Who had a pump? Who would buy something like this?
Sounds like for the bag.
It's not me, too. So you buy it, and it comes with a pump. So you fill it here.
God, that is so crazy. So mindful of right now. The thing's low.
I don't even know if they saw my distance. She's had this a long time. She used it so sparingly, but like she had a piece of meat. This is because it's a freezer one, so it's really good for chicken, raw chicken, you know, all that kind of stuff.
But yeah, you cook Christmas cookies, just squeeze all the air out.
Kimberly, so I can see.